Or was he the greatest flowering of the early 19th century romantic tradition? The most underestimated novelist of the 19th century? Or merely a disillusioned and embittered man?
Excuse me,
yes. Thank you.
These trees behind me now were planted over 40 years ago as part of a policy by the then Crown Woods, who became the Forestry Commission in 1924. The Forestry Commission systematically replanted this entire area. That's 40,000 acres of virgin forest. By 1980, this will have risen to 200,000 acres of soft woods. In commercial terms, a coniferous cornucopia, an evergreen Eldorado, a tree-lined treasure trove. No, a fat fir cone future for the financiers. But what are the cost? Go away, in human terms. Who are the casualties?
For this was Sir Walter Scott's country. In many of his finest romances, such as Guy Mannering or Red Gonk... No, Scott showed himself to be not only a
The spruces and firs of this forest would be used to create a...
Also a writer of humour and...
Britain's timber resources have been used up at the rate of over...
One man who knew Scott was Angus Tinker.
Much of Scott's greatest work, and I'm thinking here particularly of Heart of Midlothian and Old Mortality, for example, are concerned with preserving the life and conditions of...
Forestry research has shown that a wholly synthetic soft timber fibre can be created, leaving the harder trees, the oaks, the beeches, the larches, and the pines, and even some of the deciduous hardwoods. This new soft timber fibre would totally replace the plywoods, halfboards, and chipboards at present dominating the...
But in the Waverley novel, Scott was constantly concerned to protect a way of life. Safeguarding national institutions and aspirations within the necessary limitations of the Gothic novel, Scott explored the torturous and at times self-destructive side.
Developments in reinforced timber. Scott lived in Abbotsford in the heart of the country. Maplewood and rosewood veneers on pot. A subjugated country, Scott. An increase in the Canadian timber exports, which were still recovering from the effects of two unsuccessful Jacobite rebellions.
For wooden arm adhesives.
In Rob Roy and also in
Old Scotland.
Scott was at pains to emphasize the...